of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current work.
This is. It might work on those doors.
Might be able to use this. can use this.
I'm okay. For now.
Just get back here.
Why are you
You're
doing
only
this
making
to
things
me?
Worse.
Please stop. Did they really leave? I don't know about this.
Hey, you listen!
Stay away from me!
I can't think straight what all this craziness going on. Yeah.
now.
Too loud.
Something I want to show you.
Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me. Okay, Anna. You can do this.
Yeah.
I guess I'll just have to put you out.
an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death. Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time.
Did we end up here?
Thank you.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Simontown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
Just think, there's got to be a way out. This might come in handy.
Thank you.
scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for...
Find the others. Hey, I can use this.
This is good.
I think it's well.
Sonny, I'm here.
Doors.
was that thing? Was that a person?
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kitborin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed.
Use this.
Just in time for supper.
Damn, they over there. I can do this.
Rival. You're here because of me. I can't get away from these monsters. Okay, if I can just make it to the road, I think there's a house nearby.
Thank you.